In order to have a healthy back, it is advised to exercise and move your body regularly. Unfortunately, there are a couple of movements of the back associated with low back pain. Movements to avoid are frequently bending forward, bending backward as far as possible, twisting, and a combination of bending forward and twisting.